Good afternoon. Today is Monday, March 6th, A-Day.
Prom dates are official. Junior prom will take place on April 22nd and senior prom is on May 6th.
Congrats to this week's Q-Rock winners.
Please stop by the office for your prize.
Attention student drivers. Our school resource officer has been contacted by nearby homeowners with reports of students driving carelessly along Cedar Crest Drive and South 3rd Street. Please be respectful as you leave school. Citations could be issued for these infractions.
The QMPO Spaghetti Dinner is Saturday, March 18th. Stop by and show your support for our music programs.
Now to weather with Justin.
Today will be chilly with partly cloudy skies. The temperature will peak at around the high 40s this afternoon and drop into the low 30s tonight. There is a chance of rain and snow briefly happening overnight, starting at around 11 p.m. and ending at 3 a.m. Now back to the news desk.
What's on your mind? Share your thoughts and ideas with others while competing for up to $1,000. The annual four-way Rotary Speech Contest will be held on March 23rd. For more information on how to compete and details on the speech content, please see Mrs. Moreno and C105 for entry forms and feedback opportunities. See you there.
Now to sports with Aiden.
The wrestling team won regionals and had two champions, Mason Ziegler and Colin Guy. The two second place winners were Calvin Lockman and Zach Borzio. Gavin Carroll placed third and Ike Williams placed fifth. Congrats to our athletes and good luck at states, boys. Want to show your bowling skills? The bowling team is hosting a 9-pin no-tap bowl-a-thon on Saturday, April 29th from 8:30 to 10:30 p.m. There will be prizes, medals, raffles, and most importantly, food. If you're interested in signing up, see Aiden Layden or Alex Baranya or Mr. Hunsicker in room C220. Come get your roll on. Spring sports start today. Check Canvas for more information. Now back to the news desk.
Be a teammate, be a friend, welcome someone who has been left out. Sit next to someone alone at lunch. Say hello to someone in the hallway. There are so many ways to spread inclusion. Choose yours. Make a pledge and start this Monday. Join us to make inclusion a reality for all people with and without intellectual and developmental disabilities. Best Buddies Inclusion Week is this week. Tuesday, dress as a superhero and be a hero for inclusion. Wednesday, wear camo, we can't hide from kindness. Thursday, wear tie-dye for peace, love, and kindness. Friday is Panthers Are Inclusive, Spirit Wear Day.
Help support QCHS cheerleading and receive $20 off your prom dress purchase at All Things Prom and Bridal Store. Contact a cheerleader for a coupon.
Photography Club meets again on Thursday, March 9th in C218. Bring your camera or a cell phone for taking photos.
Yearbooks are on sale. Check Canvas for the link to the informational flyer.
Have a marvelous Monday.